If you're into keyboard shortcuts, did you know that you can get a complete list of all of those shortcut keys in Word? Let me show you how. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach, here sharing tips and tricks on your everyday software to help make life that little bit easier. So, this is only available in Word, but let me show you. We need to actually add a button into the program. So, I am going to go up to the quick access toolbar and click on the little drop down arrow in the corner and go into more commands, which is one of the easiest ways I know to do it. You can go through the file menu, but I think that's just quick and easier. The next thing we need to do is where it says choose from, we need to change that from popular commands to all commands. That now gives you a complete list of everything. The command that you're looking for is actually called list commands. So here's a really useful tip and works on most lists actually. Click on any one option and then type in the first or the first couple of letters if you know the command name. So it's list, so that's LI. It actually will jump you down to those letters. Now, the catch is you have to do it pretty quickly. If it's just one, you press it and it takes you to the first command with that letter. But if you're choosing two letters or more, you need to do them fairly quick. Now we just need to scroll down. As I said, we're looking for a command called list commands, and there it is. Where you add it to is completely your choice. I'm going to add it into the quick access toolbar just because it's there and it's easy. So I'm just going to click add and OK. That will now add in my button, and all I need to do is click the button. It says, what do you want? Current keyboard settings. So if you just want just the ones that are set up, you can do that, or you can actually choose all Word commands. And when you say OK, it will create a new file for you, and it will add in, there you go, it's document two, and that is now every single command. It will just sort itself out. So if I select that, I know it currently says, there we go, one of 6 pages. Oh, one of 13, because it's every single keyboard shortcut. Now, as I scroll down, you can see I've got all caps, Control Shift A. And it just literally gives you every single command with all of the keyboard shortcuts that's associated to it. It's as simple and easy as that. I'm going to go back up and click the button again, and I'm going to choose current keyboard settings so you can see the difference. Let's just say OK to that. That gives me document three, and there we've got a list of just all of the keyboard shortcuts. Quick and easy that. Oh, apparently it's, there you go, 6 pages. And they are alphabetical based on the command option. Once you've got it, save the file as you would normally. And of course, if you don't need that anymore, which honestly you don't, you can come back in, go into the more commands, select the command from the toolbar list, and now click remove, say OK, and that's back to where it was. If you like actionable computer tips, then follow for